The Worcestershire LEP annual conference has established itself as the premier must-attend business event of the county. The 2015 programme aims to inform and engage 400 leaders from business, public and third sectors. Preparations are already in place for delegates to hear firsthand from regional influencers about the progress made and priorities for the future. They'll also hear how they can contribute to future growth and Worcestershire's long-term prosperity.
Mark, with there being so many business leaders here today and LEP being in its fifth year, is there a lot of news that you've got to share with the delegates today?
Very much, actually. We're really looking forward to it. We've got some great information, great update on progress to date. And of course, what we wanted to communicate is it's very much about making Worcestershire a great place to do business.
And what is the key message that you'd like delegates to take away from today's conference?
No one is an island, that's what I always reckon. And the big message is clearly about we do this together, we do this as one team, and we drive the success together.
We've got a packed programme, and we want you to get involved.
It is about understanding the vision, the programmes, and the relevance to you. It's really important. Second thing is, I want you to be involved. I want you to actually help us. Help us drive success across the county. And the third thing is about working together and helping us promote Worcestershire as a great place to do business.
We've developed a brand. It was launched last year, World Class Worcestershire. From today, we will be inviting businesses with plans to increase their productivity, discuss their plans with us, and the potential for investing in those businesses using the Worcestershire Growth Hub.
Gary, today's conference is an excellent platform to be able to communicate with over 400 business leaders. However, what is it that Worcestershire LEP would like most for the attendees to take away from today's event?
I think the key message is about the partnership is delivering. You know, we're investing and spending that money in Worcestershire to improve the business environment. And therefore, we want them to go out and now sell that to their networks, their audience, that could be global, European, that Worcestershire is a place to live, work and visit.
Thank you. Claire, can you tell me exactly why is it working with the LEP? Does it help you achieve the aims for Worcestershire County Council?
Yeah, we've worked together in partnership for 3 or 4 years now, and it's been very productive and fairly unique in terms of the level of partnership. Our corporate priority, the biggest one, is around open for business and really getting the economic prosperity of Worcestershire to the maximum potential it can be. And one of the real ways that the LEP helps us is in terms of business champions. So whether it's about superfast broadband or a new bridge or a new road or rail station, having that business voice helps us argue the case.
Claire, Gary, thank you very much indeed. So, the speakers' presentations are certainly keeping the attention of the delegates, and if the mid-morning caffeine fix hasn't reboosted them, perhaps a call back into the conference hall will.
I was delighted to see all the work that the Worcestershire LEP has been involved in. And then there's the Growth Hub, the Worcestershire Business Central. It's totally focused on sectors where the county has a real chance to grow. I think it's a great record of achievement.
We really do need to put a spotlight on how we help our startups grow further and then really break through into scale.
A key message at this year's conference has been the necessity for all businesses to proactively drive forward the reputation of the county and its PR. In your market sectors, what do you think businesses can do to promote the brand world-class Worcestershire?
Well, from a manufacturing point of view, manufacturing is all about key location and having access to skills. So in this area, it's a great central location, and we've got an excellent supply chain with lots and lots of small SMEs in our sector. So this is a great location for setting up a manufacturing business.
From an education perspective, supply of skills. It's about making sure that Worcestershire has a work-ready and dynamic workforce and ensuring that we train and get all that ready for all of the businesses.
From a science and technology perspective, it's about attracting greater research funds into the region so we can use local SMEs and academia to develop new technology in line with the world-class Worcestershire programme.
Thank you very much. The conference of 2015 has certainly exceeded delegates' expectations. The Worcestershire LEP continue to drive forward with their strategic and economic plan. However, the road to success is also in your hands. Why don't you make a pledge today and start to promote the brand that is World Class Worcestershire? We look forward to seeing you at the conference for 2016. And in the meantime, thanks for watching.